All right, it's time to look good, feel good in 2020. We have Carrie Ivins joining us from Your Bliss Gifts, and she's here with some great homemade natural body products to help us out. How are you?
I'm great. How are you, Natalie?
Great. This is great. Now, this is someone who you're not going to find at a storefront. You will find her at markets really all over town with her awesome products. And today I see a lot of interesting things on the table.
Yeah, so one product I think you might be interested in is the facial mist.
Ooh, yes.
It's rose water and it has a drop of geranium in it. And you use it either in place of a moisturizer or in addition to one. And it helps tone, get rid of any redness, anything like that. So
do you put that on before makeup then? Could you use it as a refresher while you have makeup on?
You can use it as a makeup setting spray, actually.
Oh.
So you could hit your, you know, few spritzes at the end.
Okay.
But I recommend using it all over your décolletage, just like the whole neck, chest, face area.
And so it's helping with redness. And what else did you say it's good for?
Any kind of inflammation, acne, dermatitis, anything like that.
Okay, I like the sound of that, and I bet you it smells really good too.
Yeah.
Should we spray it? Can we spray it?
Here, you can spray
it on me. Oh. Or on my face, I don't even mind.
It's not spraying.
That's how live TV works. Okay, I'll get it eventually, here. All right, then we have a salve.
Yes, we have salve, which is amazing.
If
you have dry hands, any kind of razor burn, any kind of skin conditions.
Can we just call it salve for
salve?
Me?
So that I... Yeah, salve. But it's a really good product. It's made with orange, cedarwood, and lavender. It has a nice, like, lightweight scent, and it's good for men or women. My husband likes to use it after he shaves around his beard to prevent razor burn.
So that's good for razor burn, too.
Yeah. Like,
so ladies, I mean, a little bit probably goes a long way with that kind of thing.
Yes, it does. Yeah. And then
Vapor rub.
Yes,
vapor rub is awesome.
Because
I want to smell this.
And it is, you can smell that. Eucalyptus, peppermint,
it would
lavender.
Give you a feel of almost like just to declog even your sinuses.
And these winter months, this is the perfect time to use a product like this. If you're sick, just put it on your chest and then put it on the bottoms of your feet and throw some socks on.
Nice.
Yeah.
I like the natural products. I love, you can find a lot of these things in big box stores, but when you know that it's coming from a local entrepreneur who really is taking the time to make sure every ingredient is in there properly.
I'm a one-woman show, so
I love that.
I do it all.
Lip balm, because you never can use enough
of
this.
And it's peppermint. It's very nice. And then I have yoga mat spray, which is something that is very popular.
Is it like a disinfectant after you've used your yoga mat?
It's a cleansing and aromatherapeutic spray that I like to put where, if you practice, you usually are at the top of your mat with your feet and your hands and sometimes your face. So I like to place the spray right at the front of the mat right before I practice, and then everyone in the room is kind of like, ooh, what's that? Smells good.
You know? Nice. Is that one of the ones you have out?
Yeah, I actually have that.
Oh, yes, yoga mat spray.
I have that in Taproot Studio in Chardon, Ohio. Sorry.
This smells like a bouquet of roses.
Yeah, so the Egyptians used geranium in their makeup and stuff too, and I threw a drop of geranium in there. And that's supposed to be really good for your skin.
And that smells to die for. Now I have to smell this one for the yoga mats.
Yeah, it's tea tree and lavender.
Do you think we can spray this one?
Probably.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. It's very aromatherapeutic and cleansing.
It would be great for the yoga mat or maybe wherever else you want to use it, too.
You can use it in your gym bag, in your smelly shoes, whatever. Air freshener.
Or Your Bliss Gifts is where you can go if you go to their website. Find out more, buy all of her great products. What market are you at next?
Next, I'm at a health fair in Garfield Heights with like the Cleveland Clinic and a bunch of things.
Is that all on your website? People can find out where you're going to be.
Yeah, if you follow my Instagram and website, you'll be able to find me.
There you go. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thanks.
They smell so good.